Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I've received many requests from people who are first learning Photoshop to do a tutorial showing how to save an image with and without its background. Using this image as an example, to save it with its background, go to File and Save As. Save it to a location in your computer. I'll save it to my desktop. Name the file and choose the format you want to save it as. I'll go over just the most commonly used formats here. Most images are saved as JPEGs since they're the most common format for storing and transmitting images on the web. TIFF is a great choice for archiving images when file size is not a consideration. GIF files are for simple web graphics having limited colors, and they make very small, fast-loading graphics for the web. Just so you know, according to Steve Wilhite, who invented this file, it's pronounced GIF, like giraffe. I'll explain PNG files in a minute. I'll save it as a JPEG. Once you click Save, the JPEG option window will appear. Generally, I choose the highest quality, which is 12, maximum, and the slider is all the way to the right. The baseline or standard option uses a format recognized by most web browsers, so I always choose this option. Once you've chosen your options, click OK. I'll minimize the Photoshop file so we can see my desktop, which is where I saved the JPEG. I'll right-click on the file and I'll open it in Photoshop. Notice the image includes the background and it's only one layer. Its format is JPEG. To save your image without its background, click off the eyeball of the background layer to hide it, and then go to File and Save As. Choose a location to save your image, name the file, and save it as a PNG. Once you click Save, you'll see this window. Older versions of Photoshop use the smallest slow compression, but with newer versions, it uses none fast compression. Interlace makes download time seem shorter, but it also increases file size. I always choose none. Once you choose your options, click OK. Since I saved the PNG file to the desktop, I'll minimize Photoshop, right-click on the PNG file, and open it in Photoshop. Notice it saved it with no background, so you can place it on any other file. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.